difficult to come into the Manly side so late, like he was pulling out today, and having the goal-kicking duties.
Oh! Harrigan has gone after Carroll!
He's in some trouble. He's gone. He's hasn't moved.
Harrigan!
Carroll's got plenty to say. He's just got to back away, Carroll, and just say nothing.
Well, here it is again.
That is a hit and a half.
Good game, isn't it?
Unfortunately, the tackle's come off the worst from where.
You've got to admire Paul Harrigan's bravery, his courage.